welcome to Rotor Clip. Rotor Clip is a major producer of retaining rings like these. These may seem like an easy commodity to make, but it takes considerable expertise to shape a piece of steel into a quality, reliable retaining ring. Keep in mind, these are used in some very critical applications like ABS brakes and airbags, so they have to be made with care. Please take a walk with me and I'll show you how retaining rings are produced. The most common way to produce retaining rings is to stamp them from a coil of steel in stamping presses like this one. This produces the maximum amount of rings with the least amount of scrap for rings up to approximately 1.5 inches in diameter. These coils can be carbon steel, stainless steel, or beryllium copper. All of our raw material is produced according to exact specifications, so the resulting rings will function properly when installed in your application. The coil is fed into the press at a predetermined rate for maximum efficiency. The parts are collected in green pans. Of course, the operator performs periodic quality checks to make sure the parts are being produced to the specifications outlined in the control plan. The rings are sent from here to other processes throughout the plant. For rings over 1.5 inches and up to 5 inches in diameter, it's more efficient to make them from coiled wire. In this process, wire is fed into a machine that shapes it into a retaining ring. In a secondary operation, a press stamps out the other shapes like lugs, lug holes, and minimum and maximum sections, yielding a finished retaining ring. It comes out looking like this. For very large retaining rings, or if a customer needs prototype samples, laser cutting is the most efficient way to go. Our laser machines are capable of making rings up to 1000 millimeters or 40 inches in diameter. You get the rings you need, when you need them, made to your specifications.